going to get back into the eye and try and get the eye a bit better. The drawing's gone a bit funny. So the nasal ridge on this side is too far over. Needs to come back a bit. Come back this way a bit. Using a browny grey mix here, just to do this left eye. Start to get the top of the nose in there. And then I need to define, come up a little bit more there, define the inner part of this eye, which comes down to about there, and then comes down at an angle. Bottom of the eye. Just need to lift out a tiny bit of the top part of that eye. The angle's not quite right. Just using a bit of magic sponge just to lift a bit of that out. Get the angle down a bit more. Same little bit of magic sponge, just break up these lines a bit. A smaller paintbrush now, and some alizarin into those grey colours. It's a bit redder. Just going to look to just get a bit more warmth into the eye fold, a bit orange in there. A bit of that same colour, the edge of the eye. Or working some of these pinkier colours into the edge of the eye socket. And coming slightly bluer again, more cerulean for the under eye. Tiny bit of that blue just in the eye, under the eye fold. Do some more red, crimson, work that into the nose. Redder here, a bit more red into the eye there. Even bring a bit more of that reddy cerulean colour out and then up into the eyebrow. To reduce that gap, get the eyebrow a little bit better. I'm just going to run the magic sponge just along the ridge of the nose, just to lift out a little bit of colour, soften it off. A bit more tone, browny greys. A bit more crimson in that. Into the side of the nose. So there's a little bit more value needed. Down the side of the nose. A bit more in the eyebrow. To the cheek. More red. Crimsony red. Into those greys, work a bit of that into the ear. It's a bit too light, this is. Some of those pinkyish tones, but into the lips. Some of that into his elbow. forearm. Bit of the forearm's a bit greyer. Up into the back of the hand. Those grey colours down. In the shadow that's being cast. Across the back of the wrist, it's a bit browner. As we come into the wrist, slightly more orange. Back of the hand, then we come quite pink again. Finger. And the knuckles. Back of this hand. Finger. Coming down. Thumb. More blue, bluey brown. Shadow in this finger, and we've actually got the hair coming through. Just indicate some of that. getting this hair coming down. Don't worry about it being too accurate. A few nice strong dark marks. Come down to where the moustache is. Just bring a little bit of water in there just to soften it. There's an eye socket in there, under the nose. The nose. Slightly pinker. Coming down towards the elbow. Pink in the cheek. Spots of red in the fingernails. Darken up this shadow a bit more. Red in the cheeks. orange. A little bit of greenish colour in the beard. Some of the cerulean and the blue and the yellow together, transparent yellow, just a few notes of green here and there. Shadows. Forearm. That's more red in that. Slightly pinker than in the hand. Pinks in this hand. Back of the wrist, back of the palm, sorry. A little bit of green in the face. A few more green notes here and there. Just to finish off, just going to play around with the shadow a little bit more. Just to get the background and the foreground to merge a bit more. So taking some of the lunar black, some of the brown in that, burnt sienna brown. Just mix up a large quantity of that, and then I want to lose a whole bunch of this light and lose a bit of his shoulder. Carve into his arm a bit. Bring this shadow over a bit more, back of the head a bit stronger, a bit into the beard, strengthen up the shadow on this side a bit more. Don't over define it, but do a few more bolder marks. More dark up by the back of the hat. Lose a bit more of that. All of these rich dark browns. Perhaps we could have a bit more near the hand here. Working its way into the hair. Make the front of his head a bit less obvious. More darks up into the hair. Strong, maybe a strong vertical there, stronger vertical, let's go even darker still, more blue. And then maybe a few fairly dry, very, very dark, just a couple of stronger marks. Here and there, a bit on the hat, a bit detailing. Just near the edge of his nose. In the comb. Few marks there. So again, just to pick out touch of this eye. Darks in the beard. Okay, and with that, I think we're finished.